Hey guys, hope you all are doing great. Since so many days, it was in my wish list to paint and draw Lotus Mandala. Well, it took me 3 days to complete it and the full picture is here. I have used lots of materials in this art and the link of those materials are in the description box below. Hope you guys enjoy watching this amazing watercolor painting in the first part. Well, yes. The video and the process is long, so I have split it in 3 parts. So stay tuned for the full video. And if you like the video, then you know the drill. Hit like, share and subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to hit the bell icon. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.